15 places to visit in the Philippines. One, Cebu. Cebu is the Philippines' number one most visited tourist destination in Central Philippines, well-connected flight, ferry network and diverse set of attractions. When in Cebu, visit the old Spanish colonial heritages sites, beaches and waterfalls scattered throughout the province and nearby islands. 2. Palawan. If you have the unfortunate dilemma of choosing only one place to visit in the Philippines, Palawan should be at the top of your list. You came to the country to see spectacular and breathtaking beaches and islands. You are going to experience the best in Palawan. And for sure you will be back. 3. Bohol. Bohol is one of the best destinations. This island is famous for its heritage sites and natural attractions, including the iconic Chocolate Hills. Bohol is also where you can meet the cute tarsiers, one of the world's smallest primates. If that's not enough, beautiful beaches, diving sites. 4. Dumaguete Negros Oriental. If swimming with sea turtles is what you are looking for, the best places to go is Apo Island, a protected marine sanctuary with sprawling coral gardens. Hop on a ferry from Dumaguete and wander around Siquijor Island. Visit the stunning beach coves, waterfalls and experience the idyllic island lifestyle. 5. Surigao. Surigao has many extraordinary sights for the offbeat traveler. See the bizarre Enchanted River. Cloud 9 in Surigao Island, considered as the Philippines' best surf spot. Surigao has the exotic Sohatan lagoons in Bucas Grande Island and see the rare non-sting jellyfish. 6. Cordillera Region. Banaue Rice Terraces, a top tourist spot in the Philippines featured on the P1000 bill. Banaue Village is an excellent base to explore the Ifugao Rice Terraces, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and immerse in the well-preserved culture of the Igorot Mountain people. Sagada is popular in backpacking hub is also popular for cave spelunking, beautiful waterfalls, village treks and sunrise viewpoints. Baguio is the Philippines' summer capital. Baguio City offers a cool climate, urban comforts and fun day trips beyond the city including La Trinidad Strawberry Fields. 7. Ilocos. Bigan is the best preserved Spanish colonial town in Asia. Ilocos Norte is one of the Philippines' best heritage destinations as well. From Luwag, visit the Spanish colonial churches of the province including Poway Church, included in UNESCO's list of World Heritage Sites. 8. Central Luzon. Central Luzon is a new addition to this list thanks to easy access from Clark Airport, the fastest-growing flight hub in the Philippines. In case you find yourself transiting via Clark, there are plenty of places in Central Luzon that's worth a stopover. 9. Bicol. Legazpi is the gateway to Bicol region. Here, you can enjoy majestic views of Mayan volcano, recognized as the world's perfect cone-shaped volcano. Go off the beaten path to Calaguasas Land and Caramoan. 10. Davao. Davao City, the largest urban center in Mindanao. Located at the foot of Mount Apo, the PH's tallest mountain, enjoy day trips to refreshing natural sites like Eden Nature Park and Samal Island. In Samal Island you can enjoy a luxury stay at Pearl Farm Beach Resort, famous for its waterfront stilt sea cottages, or wander to the peaceful beaches of Tulukit Island. 11. Lake Seba and South Cotabato. Another place worth visiting near Davao is Lake Seba. This highland village offers cool mountain temperatures, beautiful waterfalls, and scenic lake views. Lake Seba is the homeland of the peaceful Tabuli people. 12. Northern Mindanao. Iligan is home to many of the Philippines' most beautiful waterfalls including Tinago Falls, Maria Cristina Falls, and remote Limansudan Falls, the highest two-tiered in the Philippines. 13. Boracay Island. At 4 kilometers long, White Beach in Boracay has clear blue waters and very fine white sand, compelling enough to earn Boracay a spot on the list of the world's best beaches and islands by many globally recognized publications. 14. Iloilo and Guimaras. It has its own set of worthwhile places to visit that are still largely untouristic. From here, you can easily go on a trip to Guimaras, Boracay, Antique and Capiz. 15. Manila. The Philippines' capital city offers many attractions for travelers. It's also a good base to explore interesting places in nearby Cavite, Batangas, Rizal, and Laguna provinces.